The National Suicide Prevention Line is transitioning to a three-digit number Saturday, 988. The line operated as a 10-digit number for more than 15 years. Health officials are trying to reach people, more people, because one caller out of every six hangs up before talking to anyone with the hotline. The new line, with over $400 million in federal funding, is aimed at cutting response time and answering more calls. The 10-digit number will remain active even after 911, 988 goes live.